position.
Meeting of EU ambassadors family here in Kosovo with the Speaker of the Assembly. We do these meetings every month. We discussed in details what will be the work of the Assembly in the next weeks and months, just before the publishing of the country report for Kosovo. We discussed the needs for a reform agenda to be expedited, and we discussed what kind of actions the chairs of the committees and the speaker himself, who took the commitment and the responsibility to speed the work in the next month so that the country report for Kosovo reflects the reality. I take this opportunity because today is an important day for Kosovo youth, for Kosovo citizens. When one issue which has been dragging already for quite a long time has a real possibility to be solved. This is the agreement on border demarcation. So from this place I would like to urge Kosovo parliamentarians actually and political parties to take their responsibility and to vote this border demarcation agreement, because this is first an international agreement which Kosovo needs to ratify in order to show a face of a credible partner, but as well this is one of the last two conditionalities to the visa-free regime, and I call on politicians not to keep Kosovo citizens, Kosovo youth isolated on their way to Europe.